The people in this room who have sacrificed themselves in ways that we can't even quite completely understand to try to advance the cause of cancer research have led to countless lives that have been saved over these decades and countless more that will be saved. And that is a chance to celebrate and a chance to feel peaceful that science has come to the rescue, just as it did for COVID and as it will do for all those cancers that we don't yet have answers to, but we're going to get there. And between Ellen and Marlene and the friends and Jed Manicheria and the Act for NIH, I have great hopes for our future so we can talk about this in a positive way this evening. So here we go. I like the way you make colleagues into friends. You're the best we've ever seen. For teamwork, you're the source. You are truly nature's force. Talking about you, Ellen and Marlene. I got a peaceful, come on, easy feeling. I know you won't let me down, 'cause I'm already standing on the ground. I found out a long time ago, cancer needs research to help us heal. We must press ahead with help from our friend Jed and heroes on the hill to make it real. I got a peaceful, easy feeling. Come on, sing with me. I know you won't let me down, 'cause I'm already standing on the ground. 25 long years with laughter and with tears, we've sought to vanquish cancer with our friends. With omics on a run, CAR T's and PD-1, let's bring this as if we know it to an end. I got a peaceful, easy feeling. I know you won't let me down, 'cause I'm already standing. Yes, I'm already standing. Yes, I'm already standing.